Hello everyone. Welcome to Channel Nitrix. Today we'll be taking the Retroid Pocket Mini apart and taking a closer look at the quality of the device's internals while reviewing the motherboard and 3D Hall sticks. It comes with a Snapdragon 685 processor and an Adreno 650 graphics processor with RAM, 6GB LPDDR4 and 128GB storage space with a 4000 mAh battery. We will dismantle the internal cooling unit of the device and take a very close look. Follow along with us